Good evening and welcome to my apartment, where I'm going to share with you some music that I have and you probably don't. You are listening to this excellent, excellent band from Portland on Estrus label, The Galaxy Trio. We're going to move on. This is also kind of hard to find. One of the best guitar players ever in that band, I have to say. We're going handheld today. We're going to see how that works. Today's choice is Johnny Cash's Younger Brothers album. Yes, the Tommy Cash album. Here it is. Came out in 1971. It's a concept album. And each track is about, well, you know, an American working person. And we'll just kind of, each track has an intro, and we'll just kind of listen to the intro track here, the very top of the record.
This album is a tribute to the working man and woman, mm-hmm. and about the American way of life. The working man, the lifeline, the breath of our nation. There won't be enough time in this one album to talk and sing about every great American character, but in this album, you'll hear about some of our friends and maybe yourself. It's about the farmer, the truck driver, the lawyer, the housewife, the coal miner, the mailman, the entertainer, the waitress, the family man, and many other real-to-life characters who, in a consistent and unique chain of related effort, burn the oil and bear the burden that turns the wheel of the American way of life.
And most of these songs, real country.
More important than the farmer.
And the first track is, of course, as you'd imagine, very, very friendly to the farmer. But I think it's appropriate that we go to the mailman track because, you know, all the stuff that's going on in the world today. Now, we're going to get the very end of this track here, but here we go.
Mailman.
Expected delivery, sir.
Oh, thank you.
A dedicated and hard-working American is the mailman. The postal system and the progress of mankind developed together. To realize the importance of the postal system, imagine your town without the U.S. mail. In 1782, the Continental Congress guaranteed the mail service as a symbol of freedom by ordering that private letters could not be opened or delayed by postal authorities. Inscribed on the front of a general post office in New York City are these words: "There is no mortal thing faster than these messengers. Neither snow, nor rain, nor heat, nor gloom of night stays these couriers from the swift completion of their appointed rounds."
Bearer of bad news, carrier of good news, you never know what's in his pack. When you've got bills due, he hands you the sad news from that leather pouch slung from his back. No matter what the weather is, rain, sleet, or snow, even when the going's rough, the mail still has to go. Even though his feet hurt, he's still got a job to do, making sure the mail gets through to you. He wades through a long week of bad dogs with sharp teeth, and there's complaints he has to listen to. But thank you and a soft smile make it all seem worthwhile when folks receive a monthly check that's due. You stay in touch with folks at home through letters that he brings, and pictures in an envelope show how the family's changed. When you write a letter to someone who's in love with you, he's the one who gets your message through.
No matter what the weather is, rain, sleet, or snow. Even when the going's rough, the mail still has to go. Even though his feet hurt, he's still got a job to do, making sure the mail gets through to you.
Yeah, let's hope.
Making sure the mail gets through to you.
I'm from Oregon. Voting by mail works. To close out, we'll go to the last track. Literally does an impression of his brother Johnny and throws some little jokes and barbs at him in the meantime.
An unusual American is the entertainer. Once the urge to sing or entertain gets in your blood, you'll make almost any sacrifice to reach your goal. Long drives, lonely trips, and tough audiences are common. For most entertainers, the road to success is rough, filled with surprising experiences and disappointments. My brother, a great American and a great man in music, once told me, you have to feel that you belong in music. You have to have a purpose. For those who fail, the frustration and struggle continue. And for those who make it, the rewards are many.
Here I go riding up and down the road again. I bought me a bus and I got me a four-piece band. Tonight we played Chicago and traveled North Ontario. But I got me a guitar and I'm gonna be a star. Well, it's 90 degrees and the air conditioner is broke. This keeps up, we're all liable to choke. I don't know if John had to go through this, but boy, if he did, he sure learned his. I got me a guitar and I'm gonna be a star. Just sang a little song and make a little money. And got me a guitar and I'm gonna be a star. Won't give it a laugh. Played a show in Alabama, but I was 2 hours late. And I wrecked the bus when I drove through the gate.
Hey, thanks for joining me on music that I have and you probably don't. Hey, you might, but you probably don't. If you like this, like it on Facebook or YouTube. And subscribe if you like it a lot, and tell your friends, and my PayPal information's there if you want to donate to the cause. Vote, everybody, vote, and do it by mail. It's safe.